Like many of the philosophers Mirandola admired, he dedicated his life to seeking and understanding more even against opposition. Just as Socrates chose death over silence, Mirandola refused to put down his pen even with the head of the Catholic Church telling him to do so. Sadly, at age 31, Mirandola and his friend mysteriously died. While some predict he was poisoned by his secretary, nobody really knows for sure. No matter how the end came, Mirandola's legacy was that of steadfastness and resilience.